Today we are going to talk about domestic criteria. Before the passing to criteria, you should be aware of the importance of Maastricht and European Union. Maastricht Treaty and Maastricht Treaty is also known European Union Treaty. If you want to be part of European Union, you have to fulfill this criteria. As you know, 70, 80 years ago, there were many important problems in Europe, political, economic. In order to fix these troubles, the European Homeland Steel Community, which is the base of today's European Union, was established. After a while, the European Union was founded, further developed relations. These adventures started with 6 countries and continued with 27 countries. Today, our country is attempting to join the European Union,